So we were down here practicing how to take off and land. So now we got to hike up all the way there, take off, and we'll probably be landing in this patch here, pack up our stuff, and again go back up. So yeah, we'll be doing it probably a couple of times a day depending on the wind. The wind looks pretty okay today, not very bad. Let's see how it pans out over the course of the evening.